I would like to introduce you to one of our new correspondents. Her name is Wendy. Welcome to the show.
Hi, Donna. I'm so happy to be here.
We're here at the travel show at the Javits Center by the New York Times. Very exciting. A lot's really going on. And the reason I chose you to join our team of correspondents is that you yourself have, I guess, developed and also patented products that are perfect for the travel industry.
I was a flight attendant for years, and I discovered that you never have enough space when you travel, and let's face it, it's all about bringing home more than you left with. So I wanted to show you this product.
Okay.
This is one of my IT products.
Lovely.
It's my backpack.
Very cute. What do you call it?
I call it the expandable backpack, but I don't want to give it away.
Okay.
So let me show you. So I've got the backpack on, but you know, you always need a lot of space in compartments. We travel a lot, so we've got, you know, your makeup. You want to have everything with you when you need it. So I put a lot of compartments in it.
Which is why I bring Alyssa with me, because she always keeps everything.
Yeah, exactly. Well, you need that third hand. Exactly. So I've got space for everything I need.
Okay.
A little secret compartment up here.
Okay.
So I can put receipts and all kinds of subway things. I've got a little zipper compartment. But that's a lot of fun. But here's the best part. So say I'm at the show, especially now, I'm picking up all kinds of brochures and all that kind of stuff. Well,
oh, wow.
I need some space. I don't want to carry my code.
Wow.
So I can just open my duffel bag and I can put my code,
right in here.
Oh, yeah. Are you kidding?
I love this.
This is like the magic show.
Last week when I was in London and then I went to Geneva, and you know, you're carrying everything and your code sometimes gets heavy.
It's a pain in the neck. And you don't want to get too hot. Oh, wait. I have some other stuff I want to shove in here.
This is like the thing, like how many clowns can you fit inside the car?
And then all I have to do is I move the straps.
Okay.
So it's very easy. We want things to be simple.
Okay.
The other thing I didn't even show you is I can wear it over my shoulder as a bag.
So this is your hot stuff and your IT product for the week. And Wendy, thank you for being here. We look forward to getting all your IT items.
Can't wait to show you. It'll be really fun. Thanks, Donna.
Thank you.